you know, the artists had a lot of great material to work with, you know, how the camera was moving and all of it. And it was very dynamic. I think the pull train sequence and the whole explosion and the train falling and all of that, and then into the forest fire, and was, we probably looked at that earlier in this, in the movie, if I recall right, as far as production. It was a massive sequence to do.
Yeah.